Hi guys, it's DJ Capazzola here. Today we're going to look at the new Pioneer DJ DDJ XB1. It's basically a controller for Rekordbox DJ and Rekordbox DVS. And yeah, let's take a look at this beauty. Alright, there you got your license keys for both the DVS version and the DJ version. USB cable, of course, and a quick start guide. Alright. It's a very sturdy built controller. On the upper half, you've got your basic commands for library commands and stuff like that, beat jump modes, etc. And what makes this thing special, of course, is 32 pads, 16 pads for each side. And not only does it have, of course, hot cue and pad effects modes and beat jump modes and also slip modes and stuff like that, but really a game changer is that on one hand you can customize the pad modes in a special editor built for this system, and of course what's really a game changer is the keyboard mode, which allows you to step up 16 plus minus 16 semitones, so it takes tone play DJing to next level. Also new to the software is these slide effects rhythm controllers. You got basically three presets that you can adjust, especially designed for this unit. So you can, for example, you know, press the ribbon controller on, and it will stay that way. And with one hand, control hot cues or semitones and the slider effects at the same time. So for you guys that are already using Rekordbox DJ or Rekordbox DVS, this definitely is a game changer, and you can, you know, really step up your DJ game. So the new Pioneer DDJ XB1.